Hey, my name is Fred, and welcome to this demo on observing multi-agent AI systems with Amazon Timestream for InfluxDB. In this demo, we explore how we can use Timestream for InfluxDB as a time series database solution for collecting and querying metrics with Strands, a production-ready framework for building AI agents. 2025 is the year of agents. As more and more agents come online, there is a growing need for real-time visibility and transparency of AI models. Timestream for InfluxDB provides an excellent solution for ingesting metrics from agents in real time, offering top performance in both querying and ingestion of time series data. Amazon Timestream for InfluxDB is a managed time series database engine that makes it easy for application developers and DevOps teams to run InfluxDB instances natively on AWS. Now, I'm sure we've all seen AI hallucinate and produce inaccurate results. In agentic environments, this problem can compound, from intention decay, where an agent's original goals subtly drift from their initial intent, to capability shadows, where an agent's actual abilities don't match its self-assessed abilities, or vice versa. Complex agentic solutions demand both broad and granular observability. AI agents make decisions based on rapidly evolving internal models of causation and timing. And monitoring solutions need to capture not just decision points, but the temporal reasoning chains to study how an agent's understanding of cause and effect evolved throughout its execution. Emerging protocols like MCP and A2A have made developing agents much more easier, but with every new tool and every new agent added to an agentic system, complexity quickly scales out of control. In this demo, we deploy three Strands agents, an AWS agent, a general purpose AWS expert equipped with the AWS API and docs MCP servers, a CloudFormation agent equipped with the CloudFormation MCP server, and finally a Maestro agent, which will be the main agent we'll be interacting with. In a nutshell, MCP, which stands for Model Context Protocol, lets developers audit what each agent can do. Whereas A2A, the agent-to-agent protocol, reveals what agents did to each other. In the context of observability, these protocols provide a surface for diagnosing failures as context quality versus coordination quality. Adopting A2A and MCP dramatically reduces development overhead and infrastructure maintenance in building AI agents. Be mindful, however, of the permissions granted on accessible resources. All agents in this demo are configured to only be able to perform read operations on resources accessed through its MCP servers. Strands agents natively integrates with OpenTelemetry, an industry standard for distributed tracing. OpenTelemetry maintains semantic conventions for attribute naming for generative AI applications, streamlining instrumentation and providing cross-compatibility across different monitoring frameworks. Metrics emitted from Strands agents are collected and sent to Timestream for InfluxDB, which is then used as a data source in Grafana for visualizing beautiful panels and dashboards. Here is the dashboard that we will be using for this demo. There are two main sections, agents and tools. Under agents, we can monitor agent metrics like invocations over time and tokens consumed, as well as model metrics like tokens per second and response times. These metrics paint a picture of which agents are being over or underutilized and give a sense of their latencies and response times. Under tools, we can see which tools are being used as well as its success rates. For this demo, we will be using the Amazon Timestream Tools repository, which contains all of the necessary code for deploying the agents and the Grafana dashboard. Clone the repo, navigate to the multi-agent observability directory, and define the following environment variables: InfluxDB v2 org and InfluxDB v2 bucket. Then deploy the SAM template. Once that's complete, navigate to the Influx admin panel, log in using your configured username and password, and retrieve an operator token. Now let's bring up the stack. Define two more environment variables, InfluxDB v2 URL and InfluxDB v2 token, and start the containers using the provided script in the directory. This will pull, build, and launch containers and wait until they are healthy. Now, run the Grafana initialization script to set up and load the pre-configured dashboard into your Grafana instance. Now, we're ready to talk to our agents. Let's say we're interested in all currently running EC2 instances in US West 2 and want to know how much it will cost for the next month. Run the following command to invoke the Maestro agent. Heading over to our dashboard, we can see that data is correctly being ingested into our Timestream for InfluxDB instance. Zoom into the Invocations Over Time panel to see the lifecycle of our request. We can also see token stats like usage and tokens per second, as well as average response times from our agents. Under the Tools section, we can see which tools are being used and whether it was invoked successfully. And here are the results. Looks like it will cost around $6,000 to maintain these resources going into next month. With Timestream for InfluxDB, we've demonstrated how to gain critical real-time visibility into our multi-agent system built with Strands agents. This solution addresses several key challenges faced when working with agentic AI. First, it provides transparent monitoring of agent interactions and behaviors, helping you identify emergent patterns and potential issues with agent context and composition. Second, it establishes clear visibility into causal relationships between agents, making complex multi-agent systems easier to debug and optimize. Finally, it delivers granular insights into token usage and performance metrics. Imagine a complex agentic architecture where you have over 1,000 agents in a single network. As the complexity of your system grows, agents closer to information sources maintain richer context, while downstream agents work with increasingly compressed representations. The combination of using Strand agents with Timestream for InfluxDB creates a powerful observability foundation that can scale with your AI applications. You can find all of the code used in this demo in the Amazon Timestream Tools repository, including the pre-configured Grafana dashboard and agent deployment scripts. I encourage you to experiment with different agent compositions and monitoring approaches to optimize your own agentic systems. Thanks for watching.